While cleaning up Dad's stuff, I found some old pictures. I think most of us knew Dad's dedication to jazz, but I think most people knew very little about his early years. Once when I was young, I found an old reel-to-reel tape, and when I played it, I heard a young guy singing Teach Me Tonight. Later, I would learn it was Dad at 16 singing on British radio. I'm not sure what initially spawned their interest, but I'm sure it was Dad's brother, Tony. He was said to be a musical genius, mastering several instruments at a very young age. And man, he loved and idolized his older brother, Tony. They would meet American soldiers at port in East Africa and ask them for their jazz records. Dad said when they first heard Miles Davis and John Coltrane, it blew their minds. They played in their dad's pub and the East African scene, playing jazz and dance music, and becoming very popular along the way. Many remember Dad in his yellow Carmen Ghia sports car racing down the streets in Dar es Salaam. In the early 60s, they made the bold move and moved to London, immediately started playing at some of the biggest clubs. Dad recalled it was the first time they had ever heard such amazing talent, but nothing could beat the polished sounds of the Fernandez Brothers. In the late 60s, Dad married Mom and had me and Audra, and decided to start a new life in Canada. This would end the Fernandez Brothers era, but these memories would never, never leave him. I'm sure in his last moments he was on the bandstand with Neri and Tony. Later in life would start his love of all things German. Cars, stereos, sauerkraut, and let's not forget, Ellen. But that's another story.
If there was ever a man who was generous, gracious, and good, that was my dad. The man, a human being so true, he could live like a king, 'cause he knew the real pleasure.